now people can hear me. Go to my gaming scene. And then start up Saints Row. Let's see how this works.
I love this music.
Yeah.
Like, not gonna lie.
The soundtrack's good.
You cannot DMCA me for this Twitch.
Just say audio jungle every 3 seconds and you'll be fine. Audio jungle, audio jungle, audio jungle.
Audio jungle.
Alright, let me go to co-op online. I have to create a GameSpy account? I should have looked at it. Let me create a GameSpy account, I guess.
Do I have to make one?
You might have to. We'll see, though.
Not.
Oh god, I have to do it on the stream. I have to hide this. It's gonna crash my game because I tapped out? Probably.
This is off to an amazing start.
Oh, yes. I didn't know this was a thing. Okay, enter my email. Didn't know this was a thing, because, yeah, I think GameSpy took over the servers for this, like, recently. So I guess you have to sign up for their servers or whatever.
Wait, then how do we play on Saints Row 3?
That isn't owned by GameSpy, I don't think.
Oh.
CBT. Create account.
Right, well, if this doesn't work, we could just play Saints Row 3.
We could do that. Did you download the remaster, or do you just have the...
No. I didn't download the remaster.
Hi. How y'all doing in chat? Hi.
Just vibe into this music.
I am, yeah. I'm attempting this.
Ah!
Let me Google this real quick. Maybe there's like a workaround. I assume this should be available.
Multiplayer? No. Music still kind of slaps though.
Saints Row 2 co-op. GameSpy, I guess? I'm so confused. I should have, like, took care of this beforehand. I'm so sorry.
Nah, you're fine.
I didn't know this was
you're
a thing.
Good. I don't think anyone knew it was a thing. Is the account free? Like, can we...
I think right. So. But, there's this one thing online, it's called, Evolve, and I think it lets us, play together like that.
Oh, hey, that works! I can just cover everything up and no one can see the information I put in.
I don't know if the GameSpy thing works, though.
Is GameSpy still a thing? Like, do
I don't
still
think,
exist?
I don't think so. I think we have to, like, do this thing.
Oh.
Hold on. Figure this out.
Hey everyone.
I'm not watching a YouTube tutorial on how to play Saints Row 2 PC online 2019 method.
Yes, you are.
I am, you're right. No, that's not the right video. It's this video.
Have I got a mod in the chat? Because that's a bot.
Back in May, hundreds of PC
oh no.
Games. One of the games
that's a
by this
bot. I'm banning that. Session.
We hate bots here.
There are a few methods you can use. It's one of them hoss bots.
Since I'm constantly messaged about it, I thought it was PC.
Click yep, on the done. The program will... You'll it's weird. Select... I'm surprised my
okay.
Follower alert didn't work.
So we have to Ooh. Download this thing called Evolve.
Okay, where do I find that?
I will send it to you in 1 second.
Okay. Okay, guys, we got this.
Social gaming.
Technical geniuses.
Yes, I'm figuring this out as I go.
Your bots don't trigger the alert. That's weird, though, because technically if it should count as a follow. Like, the thing should still trigger.
The bot might have followed and unfollowed or something.
I don't know.
They do that to me a lot.
What?
They just follow and unfollow.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's a bot. It's one of those hotspots.
Yeah. Fuck kind of knows. Ew, disgusting.
I know.
Trying to figure out. Oh, I see. So that thing was shut down too. God damn it. There must be some way to do this. I will figure this out. I'm determined to play fucking Saints Row 1 with you.
We need to play Saints Row. Like, this has to happen.
Yes, exactly. Open spot. What the fuck is open spot? No, not multiplayer. I want co-op. How the hell do we play this on stream together?
I don't know. Ugh. It's fine. Like, we plan a collab. We plan to play a game together. We think everything's gonna go absolutely perfectly, and then something happens. Like, it's just normal at this point.
Okay, I figured it out, I think. This is a thing, like, have you ever heard of Hamachi?
Yes,
it's kind of like, you have Hamachi, or I think I have Hamachi too. I think we just have to do that and play as, like, LAN, if that makes sense.
I don't have Hamachi.
Yeah, that's what this guy's doing on this video.
Okay.
So let me download Hamachi. I don't have it. Let me download it real quick.
I don't know how to use it.
I will teach you. It's like I'm running a Minecraft server all over again. But we're playing Saints Row on the server now.
So we're gonna trick the game into thinking that we're playing LAN, but actually we're playing online.
Yeah, also I'm worried about how fucking laggy this is gonna be because we're on other sides of the world, but we'll see. We'll see. And again, if it doesn't work, we'll just go to Saints Row 3. That's fine. Trick Saints Row. I am downloading Hamachi. Hamachi is finished downloading.
If this is super, super laggy and unplayable, we could just move to Saints Row 3.
Yeah, we'll do that.
If that worked.
Because we played that before and that was fine.
Yeah. Saints Row 3 is fine.
I already logged in? Yes, I am, I think. Create a new network. God, this is password. I gotta make it something stupid.
The monster of the day.
Alright, I made it something stupid, the password. Create. What do you mean passwords don't match? They definitely do.
Totally not having any technical difficulties right
now.
No,
of course not. Why would we have
technical difficulties? We planned this, guys. You guys just got memed.
You got memed. Yeah. Hey, Mezzy, thank you for the lurk.
How do you feel?
You're doing good. Hope you're having fun lurking on this obviously really good gameplay that's happening right now. So I'm trying to remember my Hamachi login details. Sign up. Thanks for the prayer, Scuba. How you doing? Hi, Weed.
I should just start downloading the remaster.
It's like 40 gigabytes.
Okay, maybe not now then.
Yeah, I wouldn't do it now.
What do you mean, Haku?
Hi, Haku.
I will fight you. Stinky.
Bicycles. There are no bicycles in that.
Gonna, like,
hey, nice gameplay. Yes, I am trying to figure out. I forgot my password for Hamachi, I guess. Send me a password reset, sure. This is crazy. Alright, I would open Hamachi to start off with. So okay. I'm gonna have it ready in 1 second.
Okay, so
reset my password.
How do I open it?
Look up Hamachi and open the program.
Log me in, Hamachi, is that it?
Yeah.
Hey, got it.
Okay. Now that you're logged in, I'm about to be logged in as well.
Aww.
Okay, I literally just changed my password and it's like password incorrect. Fuck do you mean? Okay, I think it did it. It did it. Okay, cool. Get a new network. You want to go to join an existing network?
Me?
Yeah, on Hamachi.
Okay, now what?
I'm going to send you the login and password.
Okay.
Okay. The ID is this. And the password is this. Hi, Wee, thank you.
The password is
best
that.
Password.
Best password. Okay.
Let me know how you do it. Okay, we're connected together.
Sweet, okay.
Okay.
Now what?
Let me watch the rest of the YouTube video.
To give that information to the person you
play hey,
with
dude.
Your network. Once you see that they're connected, start up Saints Row 2.
Start up Saints Row 2, go to co-op,
menu and set the privacy to
open to all.
On your friend's side, they'll need to go to co-op from the main menu and select LAN play.
LAN play.
After you make a name and click on find game, they should see your network.
Okay. So go to Saints Row 2.
Uh-huh.
Go to co-op.
Uh-huh.
LAN play.
Uh-huh.
Type in a name for yourself.
Okay.
Don't click find game yet, because I'm starting a game right now.
Okay.
Now click find game.
Uh-huh.
Do I pop up?
Mm-hmm.
Give it a second, because my game's loading.
Okay.
Press B, or whatever, X it out, and go back in and do that again, and see if I pop up now.
Okay.
Alright, Weed, have a good one. Hi, Retro. We're trying to figure out how to play Saints Row co-op together. It's not on screen yet because I don't want to show any sensitive information, but I think we're good now. Do you see my game there yet, or no?
Hang on.
No worries.
No. The alerts. Wait, what? The alerts aren't triggering. Hang on, that's weird. They're looking at
but
for
we're
me.
Connected on Hamachi.
What's happening? Why is my stream broken?
After they make a name and click on find game, they should see
about?
Your go. A new way to
no.
19. As for the multiplayer,
no, everything's turned on. That worked. I got no alerts. What do you mean? Wait, what do you mean I have no alerts? What?
You're not getting any alerts?
Are they not coming through for you guys? Are they... Oh, is my stream broken? Am I... What do you mean, am I turned on, Haku?
What the fuck?
Haku, I'm always turned on.
Oh.
Let me try refreshing everything.
Yeah, we are Retro. We realize the co-op's
yeah,
pretty
but not
shit
the
in this
audio.
Game.
Okay, so I get the audio, which is weird.
Hello. This is how you get Hamachi with change adapter settings. Press Alt, Advanced, Advanced settings. The problem is the Tori
so now my events are muted.
Open your type interface should pop. Every single adapter
and they're unmuted.
Priority. The lower the meta one is the.
What that? Nothing.
Okay, we're gonna try something other than Hamachi.
What's with all these bots?
Are you just getting, like, killed by bots?
Bad bot. Bad. Don't like you.
You can X out to Hamachi. We're gonna try, this thing that's basically Hamachi. But it's,
Okay.
Not Hamachi, but it's the same thing. But this is the guy thing the guy used in the video. And I thought maybe Hamachi would work instead, but this is the thing the guy worked.
No,
so
okay.
We're gonna try this.
Did you send me the thing to download?
I sent it
you
to
did.
You.
Sweet.
So
technical difficulties. I love them.
Yes.
Great fun. We're
yes,
having
yes,
a good
yes.
time. This should just
having
be
a good time.
Just chatting. Just chatting with bots. And Saints Row 2 starting screen in the background.
Perfect.
Yes. Oh, the humanity. My sound alerts should be working. Like, the sound should be working, because nothing's muted, unless everything's just really quiet. Wait, let me check my system sounds.
It's gonna be the same network ID and password.
I wonder if I fixed it now. See, I don't have any way to check
unless
someone follows or not. So, did you play... Oh, wait, hang on. Let me try a sound alert. Okay, everything's just really quiet. No, that's really quiet still. Why is everything so quiet? I haven't changed anything. If I increase the volume of my headset, I'm going to blow my ears out. I don't understand.
So when you download that thing I sent you, just type in the same network ID and password as the previous one. Just go to network and go join an existing
this
network.
It hasn't finished downloading yet.
Okay, no worries. Just whenever it's done. And then hopefully this should work.
Why is it so quiet? I don't get it.
I might have to, like, restart the game or something. Maybe that's another reason why it didn't work.
It might be the game. Yeah, no, everything is really quiet for some reason, and I do not know why. Ah! Wait. Streamlabs, you fixed now? I hate sound.
I hate sound.
Oh. I hate sound. I hate OBS. Stream hard.
Stream do be hard.
Streaming hard.
Streaming hard.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the sound. I actually think it's the game, because the game does.
The game is a bit weird.
Yeah. Okay, I have the thing.
Okay. Go to network. Join an existing network. And then type in the same ID and password that I sent you before.
Do I want my PC to be discoverable?
I click no. I don't think it matters. I don't know what that does, but
join. Okay.
The same thing I sent you.
Let's try this.
And we're gonna restart Saints Row 2 as well.
Titties.
Titties.
What? Okay. Okay. So I've joined.
You did? Oh, I see you. Okay, cool.
Yeah. Okay, I'm connected to you.
Perfect. And I think... Oh god, you're ping. But we're not going to worry about that. Rabbit, thank you for the host! Your ping is 286 milliseconds.
Yep.
Australia.
That's right, we got this.
So, restart Saints Row 2. And we're going to do that same thing.
Okay, exit. Oh! It was the game. All of my sounds have come back, and I'm like, yeah, loud. Okay, I figured
they
the
do
problem
retro.
Out. It was the game. The game was, it was the cause.
The game was screwing your audio up?
It's the game's,
that's
maybe.
Stinky. Alright, so we're gonna co-op, LAN play. You're gonna go find game. I'm loud? I'm sorry.
Not your fault. Like, the game is...
It's not ruining my sound settings.
Like, now you've just gone all quiet again because I've launched the game.
Oh no.
Okay, I've relaunched the game.
Okay. Now go to LAN. Or online LAN.
Yeah.
Online find game.
LAN?
Yeah, like, go. Yeah, you know what I mean.
LAN. Yep.
Find game and
Fine.
Maybe I come up.
Hey!
Maybe. You found it?
Look at this ping!
Yeah, let's, yeah, perfect, let's do it. Let's do it!
We got it, guys!
Join from RAR XD! Yes, of course, I'd
this
love
is going to run
game.
Like a bag of dicks.
It'll be fine, I'm sure. Loading.
Game? Oh, okay, it's a cutscene.
You'll never guess who's away.
Is the cutscene lagging?
Why is this speaking so loud?
Yeah, you didn't adjust the audio settings correctly, did you? My audio settings are like 5% for everything.
This is fucked.
You want to skip it?
Yes, please.
But we're missing out on content.
I don't care.
Do you want to like go out here? Let's exit out, and I'll restart this.
No, but... Okay.
So you can change your exit out of the game. Exit back to the menu.
Yes, I want to disconnect. Yes. Just let me leave.
Wouldn't be a stream without something going wrong for Roar and me. I'm a very scuffed streamer.
Audio. Okay. I'm turning down sound effects to that.
Go to like 5% for everything.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with 5% because everything's just stupidly weird. Nicely.
Oh my god.
Be careful, doctor.
I have to restart my game. You like left and it's still thinking like I'm in a game with you for some reason.
Okay.
Let me restart.
I've changed all the sound. I've turned it all down.
To 5%.
To 5%.
Perfect. So now I have to get back on. Hold on.
Oh, okay.
Co-op, LAN play, new game, normal.
This is just peak content, everybody.
Hey, we're finally getting somewhere, okay?
Yeah. All right. This is problem solving at its finest.
Go to find game, and you should be able to find me again.
I got you. Hey, right. My ping increased.
Whoa, that's a good thing, right?
Okay.
Let's watch this.
Let me check
scene.
The sound again.
I think we should be okay. Don't be really loud. Cause yeah, I was on 20% and the first cutscene was loud as fuck when I played off stream. I turned down to 5 and it was fine.
You'll never guess who's awake.
Oh, that's better.
You should.
Yes.
Come see for yourself.
I might have to turn you up manually though.
Okay.
I stopped keeping track a while ago.
Can't believe it's been that long.
Watching someone breathe through a tube. How's the family?
I feel like I'm playing a PlayStation 2 game.
Yeah, it's really been dated. It came out like when the 360 first came out.
I think I remember playing this on the 360.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like I don't remember any of it. I don't remember playing any Saints Row, and I think it was this one.
So this is where Saints Row was actually like about gangs and stuff. It wasn't like all over the top, like kind of Saints Row 3 and Saints Row 4 are. So it's a bit more down to earth.
Grand Theft Auto. Let me turn off Quasi because I fixed stuff. Seeing as they're still breathing after being caught, even though apparently, I'd say pretty good.
Yeah, the first game's even older.
What happened? Shanking. Put him over there.
Just talk a little.
Hi, my name is Classy VT. I am Stinky.
But I'm about to take the bandages.
I was a.
What if I just turn up? No, I'm gonna turn up my volume, and then I'm gonna turn up Discord.
While you do that, I'm going to make a character.
Ah!
I'm gonna try and make myself, okay? Chat, I need your help here.
Saints Row is fine. Okay, let's try that.
I think I'm average build. Look at me here. I'm pretty young. Body shape. I'm not really muscular.
Now, first of all, I want to be a female, obviously. Oh, dear. No.
That looks good. Face.
How do I... Okay, so I'm Caucasian IRL, so I'm going to go with that. Average. Slender. Chubby. Muscly. Hey, CB. Emaciated.
Oh, why my eyeball? No, I mean my eyeball size really small and
Oh, I could be a bodybuilder. Hell yeah.
You're gonna be bodybuilder, Roar?
Be a burly. Be like a.
Or are you using a controller, by the way? Because I think.
No.
Oh god. I think the keyboard.
What do you mean, oh god?
Well, I'm gonna start driving. I think I'm gonna be the driver for us then, because driving is really bad on the keyboard in this game.
What do you mean? What, do you not trust my driving skills? Like,
we'll see. We'll see. Okay.
Well, hair. You know what? No, not that one. I don't like that. I want something that's.
Fuck
me. It's chonky.
Don't have facial hair.
That'll do. You know what? Average will do. Actually, you know what? No. I'm gonna go with that one.
Where's the nice skater hair? Where is that at?
Hold Oh no, I hate that already. just like, you know, let's go with a body.
Skeeter cut. That's not my hair at all. That's a skeeter cut? What the fuck is that?
No. There we go. Body shape. What? I can manually adjust? Oh yeah.
Are you trying to make yourself, or are you making like an abomination?
I'm just kind of making an abomination at this point.
Oh god. I don't know what hair I used to rock in this game.
I could totally make the Michelin Man.
Wait, what?
I can make the Michelin Man.
Is that who you're gonna be?
No.
Oh no. What hair do you like, Chad? I don't know.
Why? I want, like, I'm gonna try and make myself as pale as possible.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna worry too much about... Oh no, give for me a customization. No. No.
Messy. I might just go with the messy hair. There's no bangs in these hairstyles.
Eye color... That one. Ah! No.
I'm just gonna rock messy.
Mouth?
I hate how my hair looks. Oh my god.
I wanna make the lips slightly less Botox-y.
Eyebrows.
Oh no.
Did you ruin it?
No, you know what? I'm not gonna play with this. I don't know.
You always go for the spiky hair.
I am not playing with this. This is
makeup,
bad.
Makeup, personality. Oh, I love my job. Oh god, should I be British? I can make my character British.
I can make myself. I want to make myself look emo as heck. Like, just real, man. Full on.
No, that's
maybe
the one I know.
Maybe I'll go scene. That one. Purple. You really, I don't have real, any facial, man. Hair.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with that one. Oh god!
Ah!
You guys like this face?
Ah!
How about this one?
Hey, KR! Oh no, I need a really emo one. I need one that covers the eye.
Yeah, there's not a lot of good hairstyles, unfortunately. At least for the guys.
I need something that kinda looks emo. Oh my goodness.
Look. Movement style. Why is default female the default choice?
No. Maybe I should turn. Ah! Okay. This is fine.
Combat style.
I'm doing good, KR.
Oh my god. The compliments and taunts. I forgot about these. You and me.
I could have a mullet! You know what? I'm going Aussie. We're gonna chat. Do I make an Aussie? Fuck you. You can't. You did. I can have a mullet. What? You want a piece of this? Do I make it? Do I make? That's great. Okay, I see you. Fine. I see how it is. You want a piece of this?
My taunt is just me screaming.
Make me Aussie. I'm gonna make, like, a really stereotypical Aussie, like...
We did watch the trailer for the reboot. That's why we're playing the Saints Row games, to get prepared for the reboot.
Yeah, we're gonna try and make a Bogan.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully we can get through this, because we want to play through 3, 4, and get out of hell as well.
Yeah. You know what, I won't make a mullet. I won't do it. I'll be sensible, okay?
My character's all good to go, but he looks pretty basic.
I'm trying to find a hairstyle that I like.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go back to hair while you look at your hair. I haven't found a hairstyle I really like yet.
I totally have an afro. It's just no. Hey, look, I could be one of the Backstreet Boys.
Oh my god. Oh my god, mohawk.
That one looks okay. Where am I back? No. Am I back to the beginning? No. Oh. Ah. Oh god, I hate the way the mouse zooms in. No. No. Long and wavy. Oh, there we go. Long. Kinda look. Who are the Backstreet Boys? You've never listened to the Backstreet Boys?
Oh no.
Tell me why.
Hey, nothing but a DMCA strike.
I could have a really ridiculous looking mohawk that looks sick. I could also be bald. Okay, I think I'm back to where I started now. Or maybe. No, I don't think I've seen all of these yet.
Yeah, that's the only hairstyle that works for me.
Now I look like I work in the White House. Alright, now I'm back to the beginning. Okay, I think the one I preferred the
most. If anything, you can just buy a hat at some point and just not look at your hair. That's what I'm going to do.
Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. But I kind of... I don't know which one I like the most. I kind of like the mohawk. But...
Rock a mohawk, then. Do it.
You know what? Should I rock a mohawk? You know, I'm going to rock a mohawk. Say hi. Messy. No. We need the mohawk. Where is it? Large mohawk. That's the one I want. And then, what color? Now the question is, what color do I want it? Blue? No, we gotta go pink.
Is your mohawk gonna, like, stick out of the top of my car?
I hope so.
That'd be pretty epic.
Oh, I can have make- God, please don't give me character customization ever.
Oh god, I'm looking at your stream right now. Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's okay. That's... No. No. Shadow 1. 2. Yes. Yes. No. That one. But, like, I want really black. Because emo. What's a secondary color? Cheeks. Basic cheek. Crackle. Just... That one. And then the mouth. I could have clown makeup. Ooh. No. That one. That one. Entire face. I could be a mime if I really wanted to. Amazing. Nothing. Ah! No! It took everything off.
Oh no, what'd you do?
I didn't do anything. It just took it all.
Oh.
It's alright. I know what I was doing.
Yeah, I was thinking about the Gentleman of the Row mod retro, but
that one. That one.
I didn't want to overcomplicate it.
Okay. Well, I can change my voice.
Yeah. I see an Usa in your chat. Hello, Usa. We have a new
Thanks for the lick, Usa.
And thank you for the resub.
That one.
How you doing? 5 months, oh my goodness.
What is that? And why is my eyeball sticking out of my eyelid?
Don't worry about it, it's fine.
It's fine. Oh god, I hate... Is this just my default expression?
Yeah.
No. We're going back to blank.
I'm doing good, Anne. Thank you for asking. We're playing some Saints Row, or we're going to attempt to play some Saints Row. See how it runs.
If we get past the character customization. Crazy? No, I want to be like... I want to be like... Oh, I could be a pimp.
If the ping's really high, this will all be for nothing.
Yes. Hey, World War II. How you doing? Alright, I'm gonna go with the pimp lane, because, you know...
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Compliment? Oh, god. Look at all those chickens.
The compliments and taunts are the best part of the game.
Nope. That one. I need to find the most Aussie one of these.
You know what I mean?
No.
A tattoo of a two-headed, three-titted pirate.
What the fuck did my character just say? My character just said, you know what I need? A tattoo of a three-titted, two-headed pirate.
No, I'm gonna go this one, because I like calling people wankers. Okay. I'm ready. I'm good.
Alright, hit start game, and let's go.
I did.
Let's go.
Yes. That looks like it healed nicely.
Thank you. Be careful, doctor.
Oh, yeah, I look thanks like the host, an absolute...
You got anything you want to say to the judge?
Yeah, me too.
Thinking of it now. You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Also, let me know
Bob.
If the sound is okay or is if it's really you? Bad or if I have to
Do
adjust anything.
My brother was in the Saints and he told me all about you.
This game kind of fucks shit up.
Here. Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely, I know a way out. Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here.
Why
and
do I sound like I've come from a farm?
Job and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself
I sound like I was farming
Doesn't
apples
so
before I became
you
a
sure
gang
that you're
boss.
Dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
Here is me. Do you hear the game?
Sure you do.
What's that?
What's wrong with my character's teeth?
How long do you think you've been out?
Yeah, I don't know, man. 2 or 3 weeks?
Look. I know you think you're a badass, but do you even know where you're
is
at?
Is that Justin
Without
Bieber?
Me, you'll be wandering around the
is that Justin
hours.
Bieber?
Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside
no,
these walls,
okay. I'll have to play around with the sound a little bit then.
And I'm pretty
the
sure
GTA San Andreas remaster is looking nice.
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
Alright, let's get out of here.
We'll see how this goes, and then if it doesn't work, we can play Saints Row 3.
Yeah, let's see how this works.
Because we know that one works.
How is it running? Oh, melee combat. Okay.
Okay, let me... Oh, there you are! Hey!
Oh!
Fuck. First of all, audio.
Yeah, it's because we had, I think we had plastic surgery. That's why we look good after a bone explosion. Ow!
Oh.
Is it running right. Okay?
Oh yeah, seems okay.
Look at me.
Seems like it runs at a...
Let's play the tutorial, I guess.
Okay.
Let's see how I'm playing this one. Do you like this? That's when I kill a guy, I just scream. Alright, let's go this way.
Hey, House Over of Cthulhu.
Here.
Yeah, we're playing Saints Row.
Here,
hopefully
do you
want to
open the
works.
Door? Yeah, you want to kick open the
I'll
door
open
for
the
me?
Door. I'll kick,
you got
kick
it.
The door open.
Let me just
go.
Dance. No, you gotta press E.
I can't believe I'm breaking out of jail with you.
Yeah, it's a dream come true.
You got
true.
This.
Let's move.
Fucking come
kick
in.
Kick their ass! Kick their ass!
How do I kick?
Whatever the button is to punch. Just keep
going. Left, man.
I don't know what button it is on keyboard, but there's a
Devil
button to make a weapon wheel come up, and then you can choose the nightstick.
I just aggressively bitch slapped the guy onto the ground.
I feel like it being incredibly how do I jump? There we go.
It's alright. This
I agree.
This is fine.
It's running okay. I'm good. I've never gone this way, by the way. I never played the tutorial this game.
Fine.
Tough guy wore purple. Sure.
I mean, it seems to be working for now.
That's good.
Let's not get shot first, then I worry about it.
I've tried to...
See to crouch.
I've tried to adjust the sound.
Wait, Rara's never played this one? No. Rara, I have played this.
All that time trying to kick a door in with the wrong button. Rara, 2 seconds later, how do I kick?
Kill the guard and take their gun.
Yeah, but the button to open, to kick down the door is... I should read.
It's E. I can tell you if you need it. If you hold your... Do you know how to access the weapon wheel?
Yes.
Okay, you should have a gun now? Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, perfect. Which way do we go? Over here. Some guards up here.
Alright, where?
Breaking out of jail, let's go!
No, let's go!
Oh no, we're gonna abandon the guy that... I already forgot his name. Why isn't he moving?
The guy... the guy that we don't
what are you
actually
doing?
Care about.
Come on!
Come on, dude!
Come on, Justin Bieber. Let's go! Is he stuck up there?
I don't know.
This is already- Oh god, there's a cop! Get the fuck down! Go! Okay, good, we got him down. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Where is he going?
I don't know, just follow me.
This is off to a great
This is
start.
Chaotic, I love it.
This is great.
This is what, because, I don't know if you guys know, but Rar and I, we used to hang out a lot and play Saints Row 3, like, every night. Night
yeah,
for me, morning for her.
We used to play Saints Row 3 all the fucking time.
Yeah, and this is, like, spring back memories.
Except, this is Saints Row 2.
Yeah, the shittier. Well, not shittier, but, like, less, modern.
Older.
Yes. Oh, we have a shotgun now, by the way, or at least I have a shotgun. Fine aim.
Oh, that's what I was wanting to do.
Oh, okay.
Thing.
That's how I do it.
I have a stick. I'm gonna beat some
I ran out of ammo.
It's okay. Ah.
I was about to say a spoiler about him. Oh, yeah.
Should I shoot the dude that's flying the helicopter? Yeah, we go. Look at me go.
Jasper, thank you for the bits. How are you doing? I just shot this guy in the face.
Saints Row 2 is older than 3. Yeah, I know, right, Panda? Amazing. Like, who would have thought?
Sprint.
Thanks for telling me how to sprint.
Alright, I'm gonna steal a car. Oh, I got a car. It's only a 2-seater, though.
Woo!
Why is that helicopter landed?
What did he get?
Okay, you know what? We're gonna find a 4-seater, don't worry.
This is fine.
There's a cop car down here. Help
oh,
me take
yes.
them out, though.
This is the game my parents forbade me to play because it was really violent.
You're grabbing the car! Roar, get in!
Get out of the... Where are you? Oh, there you are. Don't run me over.
No,
oh, God.
I'm here.
Oh, my God.
I'm here. Oh, no, they pulled me out! Hold on. Hold on. Okay, let's go.
That's so stupid, dude.
We got this. No, they pulled me out again.
Ran me.
This is. Oh my god, this is so chaotic.
I have no clue.
Okay, let's go. Let's go for real this time. Thank you. You can listen to your DMCA radio. I have the radio turned off because I don't want a DMCA strike.
What's the radio button?
I don't know. I'm playing on controller. Wait. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. This way. Get in the boat!
Alright, that was a fun car ride.
Oh my god, maybe staying in the cop car was a bad idea. Maybe.
Where's the dude?
Pierce, or whatever your name is.
Oh, mate, let's
You're not
go.
Pierce. Hello?
Hello?
We're touching the blue thing.
What are you doing?
Oh, he's got a taser! Oh, okay. We're good. BVTuber commit
yeah,
crimes. Yes. Oh my god, what is happening? I forgot all about this game. Where did everybody get these machine guns? We're just on the boat with infinite ammo?
Yeah, we just conjured them up.
Shoot that helicopter!
What the fuck?
War crimes, let's go!
You know what? I love Saints Row.
Yeah, it's so good.
So stupid.
It's perfect. Yeah, this game's still pretty wacky.
Yeah. Is it the
Hi, Raph, how you doing?
One where you get superpowers?
Superpowers, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna get there eventually. You become president of the United States in that one.
Commit war crimes!
Oh, the war crimes!
Oh. Yeah, now this section is just really loud for some reason.
Well, yeah, because we're shooting machine guns in a boat with everything exploding. It's going to be a bit loud. Hi, how are you?
This is how Saints Row works. Exactly, you just pull out infinite ammo machine guns.
Look to your right.
Your ass.
Look over to
we
your right.
We had these
me.
In our just
Hi.
Wallet.
Oh my God. Your character's head is like turned around.
Why do you look so normal?
I don't know. We're doing good. How are
hey,
you?
Mate.
You said you're good? That's good. I think we killed all the cops.
The last game ever made. Oh, you're welcome. No worries.
Oh, his name is Carlos.
That's the road. It is now. Jesus, when did this happen?
I got it.
My character's glitching on the phone. The clothing. What is happening? Where did he go? What is happening? He just phased out of existence in my cutscene.
I know what happened. I know where we found the machine guns. We pulled them out of our prison wallets. Why are we moving backwards?
I don't know! This game's so fucking glitchy.
Thanks for the host, Panda. What you talking about?
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints... Yeah, we're the only...
Honestly,
the Saints are gone. Brotherhood, Ronan, and
Sandy showed up, the few that were left. Honestly, like, I love Saints Row. Just the series in general. If you treat each game as its own separate game, they're all fucking amazing. Keep your head down. The cops are looking for you, and a lot's
changed. Yeah, this stream is amazing.
Hell yeah.
Thanks, Carlos. Anytime.
Okay, sound management in this game, I don't even know. I can't even.
It's perfect, don't worry. We did it! Coma victim wakes up, kills way to freedom.
Yeah, we pulled those machine guns out of our prison wallets.
Because
we broke out of prison.
Alright,
I'm gonna adjust this one more time.
Okay.
Sound effects can go down. Voice can stay like that. Okay. Hopefully that's fine. This game, the Red Faction game, where you go to what? What Red Faction game?
How do I pick up this barrel? R? I don't know what button that is on controller.
R.
I don't know what button that is on controller. Lobster trap!
My Donkey Kong mouth, bitches! Ha!
I don't know what button this is on controller.
I just dropped it. No. How do I throw shit?
I don't know what button it is. It won't tell me.
Press R.
No, I'm playing on controller though.
Yeah, you press R on the controller.
There's no R on the controller. Alright, whatever. I'm
Red
not gonna.
Faction Gorilla. Oh shit.
Alright, let us go.
Playing Donkey Kong.
Oh, there's a mission over here.
Well, they lost.
Wait, what?
They failed. We were playing Donkey Kong and they failed.
Yeah.
There
you are. Farming mission start.
Yes.
I go buy some new clothes. Let's go get dressed. You only have $500
left. That's fine.
I'm grabbing us a car. Oh god, is this a gang member? This might be a gang member. Oh god. He's hurting me, help!
Fight.
They're hurting me, help!
I'm gonna fight them.
I kicked her in the vagina.
Not yet. I'm out of breath. Okay, I have... Hey, they got a nice car though. Ah!
They do. Oh god, the cops! Get in! Quickly!
My walking to sprint speed ratio
the
is
fallen
just
gang.
Ridiculous. It's just ridiculous.
Unfortunately, we can't listen to the radio because I don't want to get
what
DMCA the... strike. So there's gonna be no radio. It's gonna hear our chaos. That's it. All right, here's the clothing store.
Fuck yeah. I don't. I, as much as I want to risk it, I don't know if I should.
Alright.
One of the best challenges for you is how unladylike I am. What do you mean?
Oh, did you put. Do you have your gun out?
Oh.
Don't enter the store with your.
Probably put that away.
Yeah. I just heard. I just heard Lady said, I'm gonna call the cops.
Sorry about that.
It's okay.
How do I. Oh, I buy shit.
basic tea. Try to make this look like me.
You see, being ladylike is a social concept.
Exactly. What logo?
I'm not.
In the corner?
I still think I'm ladylike. I'm just Australian. We're different. How do I buy stuff? Can I wait? Is she not gonna let me? Because I have.
I'm.
Hello?
There should be. It's maybe because I'm buying stuff right now.
Maybe.
Yes, I'm gonna have the Say No to Drugs logo on my shirt.
Say No to Drugs.
Sloppy Seconds is the name of the store. I forgot
Sloppy
about that.
Seconds.
Say No to Drugs.
How do I? Hello.
I think it's because I'm in the store, so just give me a second here. Or then it's because I'm buying stuff.
I need a shirt that says Say No to Drugs.
Yeah, we should wear them together. Yes, matching shirts.
Yes, matching oh my god, twinsies.
Faded. Twinsies. Purchase. Shoes. Plastic sandals.
Crocs.
Okay, where are the Crocs at?
No, please.
And you're wearing socks with sandals, by the way, to choose sandals.
Oh, please don't. I will disown you.
Do I want a wristband?
Players. 69. You know, I love the Saints Row games because they're just ridiculous.
Wait, can I put a logo on my hat too? Wait, what logo should I put on my hat?
As my last surviving wish, I beg you, please wear Croc. You know what? Fine. I will don the Crocs.
I'm also gonna have no drugs on my hat as well.
Socks and sandals. So we gotta make it a gang thing. We gotta wear socks and sandals.
And no drugs.
And or Crocs.
We're the no drugs gang that wears socks and sandals, okay?
Can I pick up the cardboard box?
I gotta buy sandals now.
Oh my god, I can't, hello. Ha ha ha!
Socks and sandals.
Ha ha ha! No, you can have this back. Whoa! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that, I just want to put it down. There you go.
Switch to wardrobe. Alright, look at me. Look at me.
Oh, look at this dude.
Say no to drugs.
Oh. I don't know why.
Click here. Press purchase clothing here.
I can't.
Really?
Maybe it's because I entered with a gun.
Let's leave and come back. Alright, go back in now.
Hello?
There should be a little floating thing here, no? Not for you?
No, I think it is because I entered with a gun.
Come back.
I will run around.
I want to take off the hat. Hold on. I want to take off the hat. I don't like the hat.
No.
I think we're going to a t-shirt store or something. We're going to TNA. I don't know what that is. Are you going to drive us there?
Yeah. Okay. You'll see how bad the driving is. You keep doing that, we're going to get pinched. What's the horn button?
That's a good question. Oh, you found it. What is happening? What? Oh my god!
What the fuck?
That was a murder.
We witnessed a murder. Get out the way! My driving's not bad.
Okay.
It's alright. It's like, it's basically Saints Row 3 driving, except, slightly more painful because the camera doesn't lock on.
Yeah, it doesn't.
I mean, it's fine. This is fine.
Oh.
Ow. It's fine.
We're going to a strip club. Nothing happened. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Nothing happened.
This is strip club.
Nothing.
We'll go get your clothes after we go to the strip club, okay?
Right. Oh, is this going to be a Twitch fair?
Yeah, no, it's no nudity. Don't worry.
Oh.
Might see some girls just like this, but it's fine.
No likes in chat, please.
I come into a strip club with a no drug shirt on. Johnny Gat was arrested last year in an assassination attempt against then decorated police officer Troy Bradshaw. In the resulting trial, Gat was convicted of one count of attempted murder and a staggering 380. You remember Johnny Gat, right?
Yeah, of course I do.
Hell yeah.
Why does he look so stupid? Hey, Barry, turn this shit
off. Who's this fucker? Yeah, I was watching that. I guess you're not anymore, are you, bitch? This is a good scene. Get fucked. Did you turn the TV back on?
I just bitch slapped that man off the stool.
Yeah.
With a bottle. Nice.
So that was a gang member, by the way. So that, now we gotta kill everyone.
Oh, great.
Gang notoriety.
Gang notorious.
Yeah.
Wait, how'd you say that?
Notoriety. Ooh.
Ow!
I'm just killing everyone!
Pompa!
I kicked him in the nuts!
I just stepped on his dick!
Alright, how do we get bullied? Out of here?
What do you mean?
Where's the exit?
Don't mind me.
Oh!
I don't- oh, here's the exit. Found it.
Have a weapon.
Over here. I'm just gonna do this to get your attention. Oh god, you got baseball bat. Ow!
I have a blaster, it's fine. Kill look, safe done. Look at that.
How do I swap?
Get on the ground.
What's the okay, get on the ground. Let's press R on the keyboard. What's R on the keyboard?
I don't know.
That's not R. Oh, we gotta go. Trial's over in 4 minutes. We gotta go fast.
Alright, we gotta get a car.
Here, I'll drive.
You can drive.
They're shooting us!
Ah! Let's go!
This shit's getting ridiculous.
I gotta figure out how to swap weapons sooner or later.
How do I shoot out the car? Can I not do that?
Good question. You should be able to. Just click some buttons.
Click some buttons.
Just don't jump out. I'm on the wrong side of the road. This is not Australia.
There we go. Oh, God, there we go.
This is not Australia!
Yeah, the simulation physics in this game are...
yeah, they're a little,
They're super realistic.
I just killed 3 men, by the way, while doing that on motorcycles. There we go. Oh, I missed the turn. It's fine.
Oh, it's fine.
We'll go the long way.
We...
10 out of 10 physics. Right bumper? Okay, I'll try that.
Oh, what's... Give me a good music station. No, I guess off is fine.
That's my favorite station.
Off. Whee!
I think the classical music is DMCA free, but...
What's a classical station?
Just classic? Beethoven. Alright, let's go.
Yes.
Maybe don't have your gun out.
Oh,
as we go into a courtroom, I don't know.
We just do another gun. Maybe don't have your gun out. You know what? Fair enough. Fair. Hello.
I mean, we could shoot our way
I'm
through,
still
but
in my prison
I don't know how to. Oh, up here. You're walking into a courtroom in your prison clothes.
Fine.
Hello, policeman. We're not here to do anything bad. Don't worry. We're just here to break someone out of the court.
Yeah, I don't look suspicious.
No.
Mr. Gatt, you've been convicted of over 300 murders. Do you really expect this appeal to work?
I figure with the statute of limitations...
Why is the speech so loud?
There's no statute of limitations for murder.
Why the fuck not?
Watch yourself, Mr. Gatt.
Oh, what? You hold me in contempt of court? You're already planning on giving me the chair. You think I give a shit about you not liking me? Fuck off.
I'm curious if you can keep your cavalier attitude when 2,000 volts are running through your body.
Oh yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that gavel up your ass.
My client would like that stricken from the record.
What's that?
Oh yes, the graphics are amazing.
Yes.
Top notch.
Drop it.
Top notch this time. Ah! What the fuck? Why was that so loud?
I don't know.
Need a lawyer?
The key's floating.
About time your burnt ass woke up. You okay, Johnny? Yeah, aside from almost getting sent to the chair, I'm fucking great. Hey, you look different. You do something with your hair? You ready to get out of here?
Bantram, what do you mean? What did you feed the emu?
Alright, let's kill everyone.
What?
Wait, Legal Lee is his name? He's our homie?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, I'm going
Legal,
the wrong
what's
way.
His name?
Legal Lee.
Oh, yeah.
Why is he coming with us? Why are we bringing the lawyer?
Because he's our friend.
Wait, dual wield.
They're dead. How do
it's
I do
not
wield?
RB. What button is it?
That doesn't help. R?
Oh, it's A. Oh, I got it. Okay. I got dual wield now.
seek, crouch, V is that. Defenders. Yeah, we gotta go kill everyone. Ooh.
Oh, I killed the judge. Oh no.
Hey, where's the dual wield option go? What? Hey.
You gotta find another gun the same type.
But I did not?
These guys should have some up here.
Oh, I can't dual wield a shotgun and a pistol. I'm stupid.
Yeah. There should be some pistols up here, though.
Do-do. Are they all bad? No, they're not bad.
Right over here.
They're civilian.
Grab a dual wield. Oh, you got dual wield. Never mind.
We steal a coffee from the... Fuck yeah, let's go steal a coffee. Can we steal a coffee? They don't even have a coffee machine. What kind of courthouse is this?
One where everyone's dying in it. Don't worry. Love Johnny Get. Johnny Get's pretty good. Shotgun. Need some help down here.
Non-existent. Candy, hey, how you doing?
Oh god, the SWAT team's here.
Well, they were here.
No, they're still here.
No, they were here. Take my thotty shotty. Oh no, I didn't select it.
I'm doing my best. I'm gaming.
Take my body, right, shotty!
Go. Say no to drugs, kids. Get in the cop car.
Get in the cop. Where is the cop car?
Out front.
Oh. There we go. Thanks
for busting me out.
I'm getting it. I'm in.
Legally.
You see what Aisha? All right,
cool.
Yeah, I mean.
Okay. Sound check. Is sound okay?
Sound like, check.
How long you in jail anyway? Yeah. 2 years like, and 31 days. Now, because the game fucked up my sound settings, I'm now concerned that something.
Does sound sound good on my end, chat, as well?
You can hear. Can you hear the game, me, and Classy? And I don't sound obnoxiously loud or anything.
So is the chief of police? Yo, you better start getting with the times. Julius is missing. Ben King wrote an autobiography. Dex is a. Yo, don't even get me started with Dex.
As long as you can hear everybody.
Oh god. A couple
of
months, he went
from undercover cop. What?
Missed the turn.
Are you driving?
Yeah.
He's become obsessed with finding out what happened on.
So that's like. Gets rid of the cops and stuff. Yeah. Costs money though. That's a gun store.
Friendly fire. That's a gun shop.
Yeah.
Of course it's a gun shop.
Oh, that's a nice car.
Ooh.
Happy this is working well, even though we're like...
Yeah, it's okay. So yeah. We're gonna listen to some classical music.
Hell yeah.
Try driving with your eyes open.
Oh, yes. The sombre sound of classical piano as we...
Oh, yes.
...arrive at our destination and proceed to fuck shit up.
Gat found guilty, still goes free. And we got an apartment.
Oh, yeah.
Respect meter.
My respect meter.
Alright, do you want to go get yourself some new clothes?
Yes, please.
Alright, let's take this car instead. Where's the nearest... I don't know where the nearest, store is, but...
I'm gonna go through each and every radio station just to get a feel.
Okay.
Yeah, some good jazz. Classic. 420 FM. Mm-hmm.
420 FM.
Easy.
That's a beer store.
Oh yeah.
Got some activities we could do later.
Death metal. Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah. That's a music store.
Oh, yes.
That's plastic surgeon. Do you want to go by your teenagers? Or are you going to not risk it? You want to go by teenagers?
No, I want to go by it. I have to.
Go into the music store. Don't pull your gun out. Keep your gun away.
Okay. All right. Put gun away. Okay, go. That mute shit was getting old. Hello, sir. Have you... Now casting Epic Nut.
What?
Okay.
What is that message, Trunk? I don't know what you're trying to say there.
Up. Oh. Where is it? What?
It should be under a rock or something.
Oh, that's different. Okay. Metal? Oh.
There's some good music.
Okay. No. No. Rock. I'm gonna get in trouble for this.
What the fuck is happening out here? There's a guy with a samurai sword trying to kill someone.
Have we got any other My Chemical Romance? Have they got Black?
I think it's only teenagers.
Oh. Fuck yes, that one. I'll take that. What about... What else have they got? Oh, yes! All of my favorite songs, hell yeah, let's go. I'm gonna get into so much trouble, but I don't care.
Hi, Rascuba, what's up? What do you have against drugs? Drugs are bad, stay away from drugs.
No, I'm gonna get into so much trouble with the MCA. I just don't care.
Oh, this guy wanted to fight me because I taunted him. No, I was the good taunt. Why are you trying to fight me, dude?
I think I've got everything that I want. It's like you would take me out. Yes.
Alright, come outside when you're ready.
Hey, Zillerus. I'm gonna get into so much freaking trouble.
Where's the clothing store's over there.
How do I pick the sounds I want?
You should have a... what is it? Start.
Hey,
if you click start and go to radio, there's a playlist editor.
Yes. Okay.
And that lets you choose what songs you want on a My Mix station.
That one.
This game is way more living than the others. Yeah.
Oh yeah. No. Gangsta bitch. No. Yes. Oh! No. Radio. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright, no. Is that gonna play my stuff? No.
It just plays the songs you put on it.
How do I choose my playlist? Like,
unpause it. There should be a station called My Mix or something. When you
my
go through
radio.
The stations. My radio.
Yes! Alright, I'm gonna turn the volume down a little bit more because I'm scared.
You're fine.
The gem. I'm so scared.
Like I said, if anything, your VOD will just probably get muted in sections that it's playing.
Probably.
But...
Hell yeah, we're jamming now.
I'm uploading this to my VOD channel, so that's why I turned off my, I was just listening to that song today, what the fuck? I had my earbud in at work and had that shit on. Wait, is that song actually in here?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is why it sucks to stream this game, because I want to listen to that music.
I know! I wish, like, in-game music isn't DMCA-able.
Yeah.
Like... In the game, I think it should be
I
fine.
Just hear the sound of a car. I want to jam out to that song. Alright, here's the clothing store. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, roar! Come back.
He just kept going.
He just, like, disappeared on my screen. I got very concerned.
I got hit by a car.
Yeah, I realize
like,
that now.
I got hit by a car. Oh, hello. Yes, there we go.
Remember, say no to drugs and socks and sandals.
Yep, whereas, do I even have option? I should have that option, right?
For what?
No. The no drugs shirt, right?
Yeah, it's a logo. When you go to buy a shirt, it'll say logo.
Like, is it something I have to put onto the shirt?
Just when you buy a shirt, right when you're about to buy it, choose the color, it'll say, do you want a logo? And it'll be under the logo section.
Okay. What about... Ooh. I like this one.
Sorry.
Okay.
I found out how to pick up a chair.
Where's the black? There we go. That's cool. I like that. Where's the note?
What the fuck? I just watched a guy disappear right in front of me. What the fuck? What was that?
Ah, it's ruined! What does it look like?
Did anyone else see that happen?
Hello, Shadow Price. How you doing? Oh, is it just the one with the where drugs is just in a circle with a line?
Yeah, that's our gang symbol. To be in our gang, you have to be wearing that and socks with sandals.
Yes. what color should I have with the circle?
I have it yellow because it matches my color, but you can have it whatever color you want.
Well, if my shirt's light, I might make it purple. Like a pink.
Yeah, we don't have colors, we just have no drugs. It doesn't matter about the color. Oh my god! What is going on with NPCs in this game? I'm watching people just fell through the ground! This game is so buggy. What are you doing?
Why did I just take my own- what? What kind of pants do I want? You know, I kind of want to be stylish, you know? Oh, lycra pants?
I'm wearing ripped jeans.
Jeans.
Holy shit, this car has a CD player, so what is there someone that would say? Oh man, nice. I'm loving this game so far.
I hate it.
Ooh, wait, I want that car.
Yes.
Give me your car.
Wait, no, I'm not allowed, I can't have pants.
No pants allowed?
Wait, can I truly wear straight up underwear?
Yeah, if you go to your, wardrobe, you could take or put on stuff. So you just take your pants off.
That one.
Also, I have a really nice car now. I stole a car. I think I get it on that side.
Oh yeah. Music in this game just slaps. I love it. It's great. Medium stripes, large stripes. Aw, that's cute. Aw! What?
Are you making a crazy outfit?
What? That is the best camo I've ever seen.
Oh, I see it on your stream. That's good.
I love it. Oh my goodness. what? Did you put plastic sandals?
Yeah.
Oh, thongs. That's just too good. I was not expecting that. Short socks. I want, like, what colored socks? Like, white.
Whatever you'd like.
You gotta have the multicolored socks, otherwise it doesn't look so dad-like. Yeah. Ooh. Nice. Ah! Put a glove on. Cool. Hell yeah. I'm gangster now.
outside ready to go when you are.
Do I want a hat?
I didn't put one on.
I'll leave the hat.
It makes you look bald underneath.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now how do I run around? It's on the back too. Alright, so now how do I take off my underwear?
Go back into the store. Wait, off your underwear or your pants?
Okay,
I was like, what? Go into the store, and when you go in there, just say wardrobe at the bottom. I think it's a space bar.
No.
Go back to buying stuff.
Oh.
Just say wardrobe. And then you go to a lower body. Just say no pants or take off pants or something. Maybe.
Oh yeah, there we go. That's what I want.
Okay. And then yeah.
Then I just leave. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god. Here, get in this car.
Yes, this is style.
Oh my god.
What? No. I want my own radio station.
Probably because we changed cars. You need a level of respect to do missions? Oh yeah. I don't know what respect we need for this one.
I'll leave you alone, but not me. I'm just here jamming. I'm not even paying attention to the game.
I mean, that's what I did when I played this as a kid. That's how I, like, got into my music, really. I was like, oh, this song's fucking good. That turns out I'm still listening to My Chemical Romance so many years later.
Gonna get, like, we're just gonna be like, you played music that you like once on stream? Bad. Strike! Hey, Hayek. You got flagged for music with no lyrics? Really?
Really?
Hey, Timmy. Twitch is being a dick. Yeah, I know.
Switch. Oh,
I probably. It's early. It's
we
only
have to go do an
when
activity. I can't. What the hell, driving stunts? Let me in the car! My god! Why do I have so many fucking. Alright, get back in. Gonna go do a race.
I'll like.
No, let's do fuzz.
Get in the car?
Let's do fuzz. Fuzz
what
is kind of fun.
What if I sing over the music and like they can't hear it?
Just say audio jungle.
Audio. Yeah. Aw. If I turn it down lower, they won't be able to hear it. Yeah.
It's up here. Oh my god, what? Oh. Yeah, we're gonna fill
what
our respect bar. Don't worry.
What if I just, like, sing over the top of it, but really, really badly?
Twitch will just, like, feel sorry for you.
Leroy Jenkins! Start the activity.
I don't know. I don't remember what this is.
As I said, some songs can be flagged even if you whistle, sing, or hum. You know what? I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit.
So here's the thing. After like 2 years of doing laundry for my oh,
this is like Cops.
Finally allowed me to cast tonight's episode of Fuzz.
Still confused.
Right. Still confused. Well, I'm just standing there in my underwear.
I'm aroused.
The fucking face though.
So you want me to pretend to be a cop on national?
I didn't expect the face on the camo. I thought it was just gonna be camo.
Or good footage knocking a shirtless guy into a kitty.
Miranda doesn't make for good TV.
Yeah.
So we get to pretend to be cops now. Let's go harass some people.
This
is the guy with the camera. Oh my god, I forgot all about this.
Oh yeah,
we're in pursuit
now.
Let's go murder someone on national TV real quick for fun. For the views.
Wee woo wee woo.
Got it. Oh wait, this guy's naked. Wait, this guy's naked. It's a streaker. Oh god. He wants footage. Get the footage, get the footage, get the footage. I killed him. I like how it's all pixelated. Yeah, you gotta kill him. Oh, lewd pedestrians, what are they doing? Let's watch. Oh! That footage.
No lewd.
That footage, get that footage.
The lewd pedestrians, I see. This is gonna get us
Oh, they're having sex. Get the footage! Get the footage!
In the...
Get the footage! You know how to kill them? Okay, okay.
Bad! Not allowed to do the jiggy.
Oh wait. He wants footage of me beating him up.
Why do I look like a cop too?
Alright, get back in. A purse snatcher who's armed and dangerous. Wait, get back in. Why is there another cop? We only got a minute left. So I can't run over people anymore. We have to do other things to raise our bar.
Apprehend the purse snatcher.
Do you want to shoot them?
Can I do that?
Yeah, shoot them. Oh, you can't use guns. Just use your nightstick. Back your bitch!
I can't run and like...
Alright, we got 1 minute left,
This is so dumb. To serve and protect, and to stop the lewd pedestrians.
Yes, this is perfect.
We're the best cops, we get the job done.
Oh yes, we are totally real cops.
Yes. Apprehend the litterer.
So, we can't run them over, so just beat them up.
You like that stunt?
We did it!
Yeah! I thought that was gonna start playing.
Nice! It's so good. And we got a respect bar, nice.
Respect my authority.
Exit activity. How do I exit? What?
Do I press
there we go. No, I did it.
The right. Fucking...
Oh god, I got hit.
The dude with the mustache.
Alright, reading a car, we're gonna go do an actual mission now. Get in this car.
That's...
Being a good cop?
Why? No, not that car. I don't like that one.
Wait, what? What's wrong with this car?
It's a weird. It looks weird.
Okay. I got ran over. No one wants to stop for me, even though I'm in the middle of a road.
I want.
Oh, it's Freckle Bitches, my favorite food fast food place.
Basically,
you can't beat our meat special. Look at the sign.
Hello.
Look up there. Can't beat our meat special. The comedy.
Rar already. What do you? No, it's not a shit stain. It's camo. It's camouflage.
This is why I love this game. Yeah, it's good. Super cop classy. Why does it like? I don't know what that was.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna go here. Then... Oh god, that's a gang member. I didn't mean to hit you, sir. I'm sorry.
Whatever. When these nuts fit.
Oh my god.
I hate you.
I was playing Pokemon Black the other day on stream, and I found a Slugma, and I said Slugma nuts. Like, just like on instinct, by instinct, I said that.
Camouflage, but it's not a shit stain, it's a person's face.
Oh wait, what's your respect at right now? The bar below your fist?
It's
like almost full?
Almost full.
Alright, get back in. We have to do another mission before we can do it. You don't have enough respect yet.
Game's just like,
you're not respected enough. Let's do a racing activity.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god.
Do you think maybe I should drive next time?
No, we're fine.
Yeah.
Uh, Start the race. Oh wait, you have to get a car. We have to race each other, I think.
Oh really?
It's just we get. I think we get a points for this.
Oh, you know what? Stop! 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 Get out the car.
You're gonna race in that?
Yeah.
We're just doing it for respect, anyways.
I'm gonna beat you in my mom
press wagon. Press Y to say you can accept the race. Oh, we could have raced solo, but.
Now. 3, 2, 1.
Look at me and my little mum wagon go. Woo!
Give me mum's car. Vroom, vroom.
Vroom, vroom.
It's Fast and Furious. Yeah, taking a shortcut. Me. Fuck you. Oh my god, I'm gonna flip my car.
3. Whee! Come on, little buddy.
Oh! Tokyo Drift. You can add nitrous to your cars and stuff too later.
But am I coming first? Am I coming second at least?
I'm in first, bitch. I'm the one that... You know who you're putting your money on?
What?
Someone in chat said, I know who I'm putting my money on for this race. Oh, you're right behind me, Rar.
Yeah, look, it's the power of the mum wagon.
Well, my car's like about to blow up, too.
There is a... Oh, Tokyo, Mr. Tokyo Drifters are coming up pretty quick.
Oh, finish line's ahead.
I don't want to look.
I did it! And a gold medal.
Fuck!
Are you good over there?
No. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win in this mom wagon. Where is it?
Over here.
Ah! No, I'm lost! I'm gonna lose!
Yeah, I think the other guy got in front of you.
Fuck you.
Oh.
That's okay. Oh, I came third because I took a wrong turn. That's okay. Look,
did
I
you get
beat
respect
all them.
For that?
Yeah, I did.
Are you at times one?
Yeah.
Okay. Follow me. We're gonna go to the mission. Fuck. Oh my god.
See, mom. Station wagons are superior in every
okay,
way.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, we're gonna take that car on the mission.
I'm gonna do the entire game in this car.
Give me 1 second, hold on.
I'm not at X1. Okay. It's like almost full though. So how do I get rep?
The more we do missions and stuff, the more rep.
I have
we
to
get.
Do another one.
Oh yeah, you don't have enough respect, right?
Yeah.
I'll find another activity for us to do. I'll go do whatever this one is. I thought the racing would give us, it just gave us a lot of money.
So what do the 3 gold stars do?
That gives you rep too.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
How much? What if I just keep driving on the wrong side of the road?
You could get it, honestly. But, do that while I go to this activity. Okay, I'm at the activity. It is a... Oh, what is this? Septic Avenger. Oh, we gotta put poo all over everything. Do jumps and drive on the wrong side of the road. Yeah.
Hell yeah. Captain 3 gold stars.
Listen.
Oh my goodness.
Stefan is having another one of his soirees today.
What a fabulous dude.
Oh yeah.
Here's the deal. I've been trying to sell real estate in this area for a month, but no one's buying because
he's a real estate agent.
What do you want me to do about it? My cousin runs a septic company. I figured you could borrow one of his trucks, drive around the area and... Well, you
You really think people are gonna want to buy hello. Areas covered in shit?
It's really hard.
You know, I've never played Saints Row 2. Well, not. I think actually, you know what? I take that back. It's been 10 years since I played this. A rival realtor has exclusive. I don't remember any of it.
Use
homes.
That to stop.
Oh. Construction sites of business.
Put poo all over that house. Are you driving?
You gotta shit on. Shit on these. No, I'm not.
Oh, I'm driving. I think. No, wait, no, it's just automatic.
We're shitting on these haters.
Shit on that thing over there.
Oh yeah, we gotta cover it.
Perfect.
Oh, dude.
On that thing too.
This is this is amazing. Cover it.
I can't shoot shit anymore. Why? Oh, there we go. It's the best minigame.
Yeah, this is this is the shittiest minigame.
That's very shitty. I shit on that house. I gotta get closer. Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at that castle covered in shit.
Very shitty.
Yum.
And the one behind it?
Can I even reach that?
Yeah, you can. I love how the cops are just, like, trying to get us, but we're just shitting on them.
They're just gonna cover everything in shit.
Someone get a picture of that house.
Welcome to the crap house.
The crap house. See you out till my cousin now, asshole. All of the cars, too. Is that a shit gun? Like, yes, it is.
It's like... Yeah, my cousin can't sell his house because everyone else, everything is too high. Let's just shit on these haters.
I love we're just shitting on the cops too. This is a shitty situation.
Pray the pool party? Oh no.
Wait, the pool. Oh, I think we did it.
Did we do it? Is that it?
Yeah.
Did we
didn't even get to the pool party. We shitted on everything.
Hell yeah.
Or are you times one now?
Yeah, I am.
Perfect.
Right, we have enough respect. Hey! You did the up your ass gesture at me, bitch. Come here.
Here, I got a truck here.
That's what I thought. Oh, cops want me now. Cause
it's cause I stole a car.
Oh, okay.
Get in. Fuck you, cops. Sorry, the cop's trying to get in my car. I don't want him.
She did flip me off. Well, you know what?
Ignore it.
No one flips off Rar and gets away with it.
Oh. We're fine.
Over here. Oh, yes.
Hell yeah. Say no to drugs.
Oh yeah. What if it's a backflip?
You want a beer? Yeah, that'd be great.
I know my body type is meant to be like athletic and muscular. But all it, like, with the old school shading and shaders, it just looks like I have really saggy skin.
Johnny, I don't care if you just broke out of jail. You do not mess with my furniture.
Yeah, no, they have multiple levels.
Oh my god, it's you.
Hello, Strivin' Prosper. How you doing?
What? That you're here? Or that you're talking?
Pick one.
Huh?
We all thought you were dead.
I almost was.
Well, for someone who was blown to hell, you look great. Did you do something with your hair?
Now, I've been getting that a lot. Yo, can we get back to business?
I have a freaking mohawk. Why do people just kind of go, did I do something? Of course I did.
We definitely need to remind motherfuckers who we are.
And that can't wait until after dinner?
No.
You two haven't changed at all.
Well, you know, there's a saying about dogs and blowing shit up.
So I'm doing good, thanks for asking.
We get our crew together. Once we got that, we can work on how we taking back our city. Sounds good.
You know, I still sound like I used to work on a farm selling apples.
I'm pretty sure the voice for my character is meant for pretty spacious. No. Not my type of character. No. But I was either this or British. This ain't no fucking gang clubhouse.
Change of plans. We gotta
Yeah, we literally shat on everything 2 minutes ago. And now they're like, yeah, let's go do shit.
Let's take the motorcycle. Wait, we got John Gabby Can.
We gotta take him with us. You know what, I'll take the motorcycle.
Okay.
Head over to the old mission house.
Do I get a helmet? Shop there.
Why don't we just set up shop at the church?
Altoids renovated it and turned it into a tourist trap. You're kidding me. I wish I was.
Can I do wheels? Find a new place,
and the I think you can. You pull back. Religious buildings are kind of been there, done that. I think you press another button while it's accelerating, I'm not sure. Check it out.
Years ago, an earthquake dropped part of the city below sea level. And rather than clearing out the rubble, the city just built over it. Nope. There's an abandoned hotel below the mission that'll work for
Oh, that's how you get the full auto pistol? We were just actually just playing Fuzz. Sounds like fun. Yeah, so the activities in this game unlock abilities and clothing and guns and stuff. So we're gonna do more activities once we reach a point in the story where we can't till we have more respect. So that's kinda how we're playing this game. But we'll probably continue with Fuzz after. Because Fuzz is pretty fun.
Don't run me over! Fuck!
Fuzz and Septic Ooh. Adventure.
Oh, that was fun. I like that one very much.
The only Saints Row I haven't played yet is Gatto to Hell. I never beat that one.
I've got that one. That one's fun.
Yeah.
It's like, it's stupid and ridiculous, but it's
Oh god, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'll meet you there!
Okay.
Coming. I'll get there eventually.
Alright, I'm here. Make your way underground. Let me wait for you?
I'm trying.
I'll wait for you. Oh, there's a thing I can spray paint over here. Tagging.
Oh yeah. I don't think I'm going
to. Oh, this is getting gang on us because I'm spray painting their area, but that's okay.
I can't wait for the new one to come out.
The one I'm talking about is nearby your hideout and your crib. Okay. Yeah, we've only done the first level of Fuzz, so. We will get there eventually and unlock that full auto pistol.
I feel like the Saints Row reboot. Oh, I just went straight past you.
Dancing. Alright, ready? Let's go. Fuck those guys out here.
Just imagine people looking at some crazy gang chick riding a motorcycle in underwear.
We're going down here.
Oh man, Saints Row 3 was a time. It was just an absolute meme and I loved it.
I think this is my favorite Saints Row though, for like style. Like, I think you'll love this game once we get more into the story. Because we're fighting against, like, three different gangs right now.
Ooh, I hear heavy death metal. I'm gravitating towards it. Where is it?
Are you just looking for the music stuff helping me fight these guys?
No, I'm sorry.
Like heavy death metal, that's more important.
Yes. Thanks for the legs, Zillaris. Oh.
I killed the hobos in accident.
Don't kill the hobos.
I didn't mean to, they're in my way.
But he didn't mean to. There.
That guy's got Molotovs. That's not fair.
Come out and fight me, you bunch of pussies. I'm running around in my underwear.
There's one not more guy up here.
I'm the streaker in SR3 reboxes. I can't wait to see what
I can't hit that guy.
You know what? I hope they don't turn it down with the new one.
Okay, I got it.
What's this?
Show the shanties. I hope the reboot is more like this. From what I'm looking, it doesn't look like it's gonna be more like this, but.
What? What is this? Hey, don't punch me! I'm doing art. You fucking... No! Stop it!
Oh, like that. Oh, yes. you gotta throw people into the, things.
This is actually kind of difficult without a, controller. I wonder if I should plug mine
stick
in.
With knife. It is... I like it more.
Come on. There we go.
Oh, you're doing the tag.
I can't seem to line it up properly.
Stop killing people, Johnny.
There we go. Did you piss off the hobos?
Yeah, you gotta kill the hobos. You gotta throw them into the shacks. Kill the remaining bums.
The thing I loved about Saints Row, and it's the same about with South Park, is that they are so ridiculous, and you know that they're being ridiculous because South Park.
Stuff like that. They have, sponsor. They do. Oh, Nike Air Force Ones. Nice.
Like, I'm hoping with the new one, they don't tone it down, because if they did, it wouldn't be Saints Row.
Oh, this is the best line in the whole game. True that. Ready?
But it's a shithole with potential.
I don't know, man.
Oh, come on. A stripper pole, some flat screens, maybe some nicer furniture.
You had me at stripper pole.
Fuck it. You had me at stripper pole.
That's the best line.
I
want
to work for him. I think, like...
Homeless bums, now more homeless. No shit.
Like, shit like this. Like, it's funny, okay?
Oh, yeah.
They killed... Oh, my God! They killed Kenny! You bastard! Yeah, like, the thing that makes Saints Row and South Park
the next
is how ridiculous they are. And...
Oh, you don't have enough
respect. Yeah, it'll probably make people angry, but I think... I mean, I love South Park and Saints Row because they're ridiculous.
Do I have any cars? No vehicles in the garage. So we can save vehicles if we go over here.
Oh, I need to go find my mum wagon.
It despawned. We need to get new cars.
Yeah, I'm gonna go find a mum wagon, and I'm gonna save it, and I'm gonna use that car for the entirety of the game.
Okay.
That's gonna be, like... Oh, I found one! I found one! Come here!
Go save Stop. And let me know when you're ready, and we'll start a new mission.
Stop. I hope it's a mum wagon. It looks like a mum wagon. No, you're not a mum wagon. You're a mum wagon! Hey! Stop! I found one! Stop! I'm gonna stop because it's a stop sign, right? What the fuck?! Yeah, that's what I thought! No, where are you going? Stop!
You okay over there?
Stop!
Which car is it, this one? What is it doing?!
It's a yellow... It's just running... Ugh, I shot at it.
I got it.
Running away.
I got it. Is this it?
No, not that one, not that one.
Oh, the other
that's
one?
Not a station wagon. That's not a station wagon!
I'm going after the other one. Oh, wait, there's a tattoo place here.
Oh,
I'm gonna get a tattoo.
Oh, I'll be back. The raw potato! Saints potato.
I need some arm tattoos.
Saints potato.
Where's the Saints tattoos?
Ah, don't run me over, Jesus Christ. No. Why is it so difficult to find a mum wagon? What about you? Are you a mum wagon? No? Please? Can I not buy a vehicle?
There's the Saint tattoos.
Just try to find a station wagon. Why is this so difficult? Clearly there are no mums in Saints Row.
Right, I have tattoos now. Are you ready to do some more septic some more shitting on stuff?
Yes, but I need my wagon. Oh,
we'll get a wagon after. We'll find one.
Yeah. We'll probably I can't take myself seriously.
Do you really think I'd meet you anywhere public? Look on the bright side.
I'm a pantsless potato.
I'm glad you can joke about your husband's death.
I'm crying on the inside, I assure you.
Oh man, look what at my want? Cheeks.
Justice. So we're gonna keep doing this until you reach level 2 respect, so let me know when you're at times 2.
Altors made fortunes by standing on the shoulders of my husband. The gentrification of Saints Row was...
I'm really angry at a bunch of people. I'm gonna send you to shit all over their stuff.
Yeah, basically.
Just the Altor initiative. My husband's legacy has been stolen. And if I can't benefit from it, neither can Altor. I want you to devalue their property.
I'm gonna need the name of the septic company the city's got a contract with.
Why do you need to know that?
You'll see.
Don't even
tell me. Value their property.
Monica told me of your
hold plan. My beer.
You start our war against Ultra.
Shit on everything.
Saints Row.
Will.
Shit on the boat. Yachts. Yeah. The oh boat. My god, it's a shitty boat.
It's a shitty. It's a crappy
we're
boat.
Shitting on it so hard it's moving. I didn't think that was possible.
That's some explosive diarrhea.
Do you think anyone's done this in real life? Shit on the police department.
I mean... Yes, we make people angry.
Yes.
We shit on this.
Oh my god! Who's driving this car?
I don't know!
I only have the option to stop the car.
Those corporate hordes got everything they deserve.
Shitty boys! This is peak. This is just shitty content.
It's very shitty. That building! Too far away?
Too far away.
There we go.
How about now? Yeah, we go. We shit on everything.
Dang, Classy, what did you have to eat? Taco Bell!
We don't have Taco Bell here. What am I gonna eat?
Some other Mexican
what
food.
What am I? What kind of Mexican food? Oh, man. This is so stupid.
I think she's driving the fucking car for us. The church! Fuck you, I got kicked out of heaven!
Fuck you, I got kicked out of heaven!
Oh, our car's like about to blow up.
Taking revenge.
Let me show you a thing or two about offensive driving. I was looking for my lighter, did I miss something?
I'm shitting on everything.
Well, this is about to get interesting. Is that illegal here? I keep forgetting.
Sorry to shit on your parade.
Oh my god. To our right. Sorry. As well.
Oh yes.
In our left.
Yes. Is there anything ahead?
The old church.
Not again. Shit on the statue! Mr. Hay!
And the business people. Go back to work!
Hi-ho.
We do it? I think we did it.
Do it! Yeah!
Yeah. What are you at now?
It says X1.
Okay, let's do one more. We should be good.
I think, but I don't know if I... Yeah, I'm still at X1.
The strippers of this town have been good to me. But Altor hides behind the glittering faces of those halls, and I will give them no ground to run.
Howdy ho!
I hope they will intercept.
Howdy ho!
I'm gonna shit on everybody.
No job they'll never forget.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
There are no innocents in war.
This is just this is ridiculous, and I love
yes,
it.
This is amazing. Of war, sluts.
Horrible!
I hope you were into scat play. It looks like we got them with their pants down, so to speak.
What?
I don't know what's happening.
What is she talking about?
I don't know.
I hope you were into scat play. That's the Altor facility that funds the Mars. Oh! I guess that makes sense.
Where are you? Where is my Uber driver taking us?
Where are we going?
The cops can't even stop us. It's kind of sad.
The cop was just glitching out. I dropped my cigarette.
This will be fun to explain to Monica.
They'll never catch us.
Well, what's going on over here?
Oh yeah, we gotta shit all these cars. Are we shitting?
Oh, they're pimps. Yeah, they're pimps. Shit on the pimps. Why? Why is this important to the what's going on right now? We gotta shit on the pimps. What does she have against the pimps?
Let's see if they follow us now.
Yeah, we're just shitting on these bitches in broad daylight.
Yes, yes.
But Annie, we don't have
our route's almost done. Keep shitting on everything.
Shit on these pimps and these cops.
Before they kill us! I doubt Otto will be expensing you again.
Oh, this is just... this is great.
Oh, yeah.
The excess of the weapon disgusts me. You can't stop the revolution!
The revolution!
What?
Better them than me.
What?
Did it.
I think we
just barely.
It, yeah. Power simulator. Yeah, this is just lore. This is how it sets
lore,
it up.
Yes. What do you got now? Are you at two?
Yeah.
Alright, perfect.
Jesus Christ. Can we steal the... oh no, we can't steal the truck, can we?
No, I don't think so. No. Look at me. Oh god, help!
What did you do?
I died!
I have
the truck pushed me off.
Homie, I'm coming, homie. I'm coming. I'll try and get there in time.
Ah. 15 seconds.
Oh,
thank you.
Did I just drink?
No, yeah, you put alcohol on me.
We just dipped alcohol on you. Yeah. Alright, we need a station wagon.
Drive this for now. And then if we see station wagon, we'll get it.
This is how Power Wash Simulator begins.
Yes. With shit.
With shit.
What's this guy doing?
He's just chilling.
Not anymore.
Poor dude. He was just waiting for a mate.
Fuck.
I have to find, like, the mummiest mop wagon. And it's raining.
Can I save this? I don't want to let me save the car. Something is blocking your path.
Is it me?
No. Oh, there we go, E. Alright. Let's go do this mission.
Yeah. Pause out one for the homie.
Exactly.
Yeah, take a shot, mate. You're on. What the
all
fuck?
All these dead bodies.
You know, this ain't exactly what I had in mind for my day. Yo, we gotta clean this place out.
Don't do drugs, kids.
No shit, you're a goddamn diva. Come on, this is the kind of shit people just gotta
clean. Rawr as fuck. Hey, Mixers, how
we'll
you doing, buddy?
Just ask some of the crew for help. Hey, buddy, you wanna help? No? Looks like we doing this ourselves.
I think he's
that's
pretty dead
point.
There.
We can't really run a gang if we don't have, you know, a fucking gang.
Shit.
You said it yourself. Most of the old crew are either dead or busted by Troy. We're gonna have to start fresh.
Yeah, well, let's get on that, because I'm done mopping up blood.
Cinna, thank you for the host. How you doing?
Seems all right, but we're gonna need more. What you thinking?
You are
it's nice to see you.
Might work. Let me make some calls. Once I find out where these bitches are, you're gonna have to show them that you're the real deal, though. They won't just follow anybody.
It won't be a problem.
Hey, before you go, what sort of crew you looking for?
A big one.
Yes. all the goth girls need to be in here. Thank you for shutting up, Cinna. Thank you for the pray. I'm doing good, Cinna. Thank you for asking. Oh, let's take the bike. I don't want this car. Get out. Offer my succubus prayers. Aw, thank you. Uh-oh, my stream's dying.
Can you ride the bike with me?
I should be able to. Give me one second. My stream's dying. Hold on. I don't know why.
Figure out how to do a wheelie.
Am I good on my end? As soon as Cinna comes by, my stream starts dying. What is happening?
Just want to, just so you know, if I come across, oh my god! Whoops! I don't even know what happened there.
Oh no, we're good. Are we okay?
We're fine.
No, I meant sorry, my stream. I'm tapped out of the game. Okay. There we go. I think we're fixed.
we are the anti-drug, sandals and socks gang.
We're perfect.
Yeah, twinsies. Now remember, kids, drugs are bad. Okay. I'm going.
Oh, it might be dying
what the
again.
Fuck, dude? You need me to to stop.
I'll let you know.
Oh, right.
This happened yesterday.
Internet issues?
Yeah. Yeah, it's dropping and going back up. I might have to restart my internet if it keeps doing this. But we'll see.
How do we save?
Press start and let's save the game. Now you can press start. Press start and save the game.
Start and save?
I'm gonna have to restart my internet, everyone. So I'm sorry, I'll be back in like 1 second. Wait, actually, I might be recovering, maybe?
Alright.
Hi Foxy, how you doing? No, I think we're good, actually. I think we're good.
We're good? Okay.
Yeah, here.
I'm gonna take a quick break anyway, because I need a pee.
Okay, no worries. I'll talk to chat. I'll pause.
Sweet. Oh, cool.
Let me
I will be back.
Okay. No, Cinna, my internet just dies sometimes. Yeah, we're good now. Sorry, I don't know what that was. How y'all doing? You know, I'll pull up Rara's chat too, so I can have some conversation with everyone. Oh, ad time. Oh god, I haven't done that in a long time. I'm not ready for that. Hold on. Can I do like slash ad or something? No. I have to go to my manager, I think. Let me run an ad real quick. Foxy, thank you for the prey. I will be back in 60 seconds. Run ad break. Let's go. And a scuffed class you redeem. Oh no. I'm gonna pull up Rar's chat too. There we go, I can now see everyone in Roar's chat. How you all doing? And I also have to switch to Scuffed Classy. It's Scuff Model time! I was actually using this model the other day. YouTube Studio. Oh god, where is it? There we go. Hi. Oh, you got a burger ad? Thank you. Oh, Foxy redeemed the Scuff Classy, but yeah. Oh god, hold on, wait, that messes my thing. So now you want to woo? I got you. Ooh, woo. Oh, wait. No, that's not good. Hold on. I haven't done this in a while. Ooh, woo. I can't do a cutesy ooh, woo. I have to go close to the mic and do like a... I don't know. Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. I guess I can do both. Welcome back from the ad, Foxy. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Oh, this is my scuffed model. Oh, hi, Rar.
Hello. Game crashed.
No, really?
Yeah.
Oof.
SR2 PC has stopped working.
Mission failed. Call player disconnected. Here, I
cry.
Will.
I'll say, hey, Pandorian. Sorry, I had to pee. I'm back there.
I'm waiting for you to join again.
Oh, everything got really loud.
Oh no!
Oh, no.
I was asked this. Oh, I forgot to turn on my wings and my scuffed model. There you go. I got little wings too. I forget about them sometimes. Yeah, it does crash. So we actually have to play through like a program that tricks it to make it think we're playing on LAN.
Mm-hmm. But also, this game messes up my sound so bad.
Oh no. Yeah, it's great to see you, Senna and Foxy. Thank you for coming by. We're having a lot of fun.
Game is great. Load? That one.
Accept.
Should be able to join back in, right?
Yep. I'm on the bike waiting for ya. Oh! I got a water bridge. There we go, water's here.
Hey. Where are you?
And my game is dying again.
Uh-oh.
Or my stream.
Uh-oh.
We'll see if it starts to self out.
Alright, well, I'm gonna run all the way to you.
Oh, wait, no, the mission's over there. Stay there.
Okay. I will keep an eye out for,
Oh, wait, can you start the mission from your side?
Oh, maybe. Where is the mission?
It should be a little purple thing on the map.
Oh, purple doodad.
Good. Why is my stream dying? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to pause.
Oh.
Seems fine to you? Okay. For some reason, it's in the red for me. If there are problems, let me know. Oh, we already watched this. Press start. Or, yeah, you're good.
You will. Hell yeah.
Take this car.
Oh, it's a donk. Oh, yes.
Oh.
Can we get there in one fitting. Piece, please? Feel like I'm in a Disney movie.
Hell yeah. So basically we're gonna go recruit other members for our gang.
Mm-hmm.
So you're gonna meet some characters you might remember from Saints Row 3, but they're gonna look a lot different.
Of course.
Yes.
Potato graphics.
Yes. Oh god!
Ah! And there goes that car.
Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Fine. Oh.
I am lag? In the red on stream again.
Okay. It's lagging on my end. Oh boy.
Yeah, it's it's probably because my internet is being weird. I think there are multiple people on my internet right now because my sister Emperor has her boyfriend over.
What?
So they're probably downloading stuff. We'll see if it starts off back up. We did make it. Let's go to this one first.
Oh.
What's Carlos?
You ain't
next time. You know this guy. Remember this guy? He broke us out of prison. Yeah, oh god, yeah. Wait, where are you all the way over there?
What? I'm all the way over here. Why? Where are you?
What happened? I'm over here.
Why are you over there?
I was over here on my screen.
Why are you all the way over there?
I I don't know.
This is what it's like playing with an Australian.
Yes. Oh god, you're running in place in my head. I think my internet's dying. Hey. I think I should maybe restart my internet.
Possibly.
Oh god, but it's gonna make the mission die again. I'd love to have the chance, but first you need to do me a favor. Yeah, I think I'm gonna restart my internet, okay?
Alright, well, third time lucky.
Do you wanna talk to your chat while I do this?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be back, everyone. I'm gonna restart my internets. I'll be back. Bye.
Fine.
I'll be back.